Pizza Hut in Canada caught a lot of attention on social media after posting this notice. Due to unforeseen circumcision, the dining room will be closed this evening. A good reason to close any restaurant. But how do we know this isn't just stealth marketing for Pizza Hut's new uncut pizza? Clearly, this is an unfortunate typo, which is why today's hashtag is hashtag typo businesses. For example, TMI Fridays. Or Ass Pro Shop. Go.
Poop Eyes.
Melissa, Dairy Qu- Thomas.
Dick's Sporting Goods, but you forgot the apostrophes, so it's just grammatically incorrect.